The Nokia 9000 was the first phone with internet access. It was first released in 1996. Back then, WAP, or Wireless Access Protocol, had a very different meaning than it does today. Otherwise known as the Communicator, this phone folded like a modern-day laptop, and now you know